Quincy students are on cue. Let's take a look at our on cue students of the week. Wanna be the best, but at what cost? If you're gonna stay here, nothing's ever changing. No, big world, gotta see it all. Gotta get up even when you fall. There's no point in waiting.
The blue is like to read this, like to read your story, and then the red is like to like roll this dice, and then whatever you get you have to write, but this doesn't count anything. So like if you got what color, it would be yellow or something.
So then you add like color detail to it?
If you got the heart picture, you would name how you're feeling. And then this little clock, you would tell when it was, and then this is how it touch, how it feels, and this is how, where you were, how was it, and then that's it.
Wow. Dark when you feel lost, wanna be the best, but at what cost? If you're gonna stay here, nothing's ever changing. No, big world, gotta see it all. Gotta get up even when you fall. There's no point in waiting. A big step, but you're not alone, 'cause we got each other. There's so much you discover. Headstrong, but your heart is stronger. Stay calm, walking through the fire. I know you're gonna make it out. They'll try to bring you down, but you've got the power now. I know you feel it, feel it. If you Hello, my Quincy friends. Okay, so you know that I love you and I love being your principal. Did you also know that I'm a wife and a mom and I love my family very much? So I have some kind of sad news to tell you. And it's that my family is moving to a state called Georgia. And Georgia is in the south part of the United States. And it's about 13 hours away from here, which means that I get to continue being your principal for the rest of this school year. But the next school year, you will have a wonderful new principal. That makes me sad because I love you so much. But I know that you love your families too and can understand that I want to support my family. So my husband, he got a new job, and it's a job that he loves, but it's in Georgia. So he already moved, but I'm going to stay here until the end of the school year so that I can be your principal for the next 2 months or so. So it's okay to feel like sad, like we'll miss each other, because I feel sad and I'm going to miss you. But we're not going to feel sad for 2 months, right? We're going to enjoy these 2 months. And then maybe we'll feel sad again on the last day of school. Just know that I love you and believe in you. And that I always will. And you have a school full of wonderful adults who will take very good care of you and make sure that you're learning and that our school is still electric and fun and a place that you love to be. Okay, so we're not gonna cry for 2 months. We'll cry for a minute. And then we're gonna be okay because we're awesome. And Quincy will continue to be awesome because you have fantastic teachers. We have wonderful families and we have the best students ever. I love you. Thanks for listening. Okay, friends, let's say this all together today because Quincy is a Be Nice School. Are you ready? Say it with me. I pledge to notice what is good, what is right, and when someone needs a friend. I pledge to invite myself to reach out and to make a new friend. I pledge to challenge others, to be kind, respectful, and civil. I pledge to empower others through my support, my words, and my friendship. I pledge to be nice. Thank you.
At this time, would you please stand, push in your chair, put your right hand on your heart, and say the Pledge of Allegiance.
Have the best week ever, Quincy.